This is a video on how to make your guitar sound like a bell by just using a pick. Step 1. Place your pick between the strings this way. Step 2. Slide it to the fret you want. Step 3. Play. Add some chorus, flanger, reverb. You can do the same in acoustic guitar and bass. Do it now? Okay. Well, here are some examples on how to use those sounds in music pieces.